Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Have you forgotten your screen passcode again? Multiple wrong passwords can land you in trouble. Here is a professional Android unlocking tool called ToolKit Android Screen Unlock. It can help you remove screen lock easily. Now, let's see how it works. Just download the ToolKit package and open ToolKit Android Screen Unlock. Connect your locked phone to your computer. Then click Remove Screen Lock from the interface. Then click here to confirm. Tap Start. Click Yes. Then you need to follow the steps below to enter recovery mode. For phone without home button, long press the power and the volume down buttons to power off the device. Then press and hold the power and the volume up buttons at the same time. Release all buttons when Samsung logo appears. Then tap Next. You can see and follow the instructions to remove the screen password. Use the volume buttons to navigate to wipe data and factory reset. And press the power button to confirm. Then select the wipe cache partition. Click Yes to confirm. Select the option Reboot System Now, and click the power button to confirm. After setting up your device, you can lend home screen without passcode. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.